With more single-parent families and families with both mom and dad working, the time between school's out for kids and work's over for parents is usually 2 or 3 hours. Some parents don't want or can't afford to put their child in an after-school daycare center. So these latchkey children wait home alone for mom and dad. If you're in this situation, both you and your children will feel more secure by reviewing tips on staying safe. Mainly children need to be aware of what's going on around them. If a child thinks someone may be following him, teach him to run to a neighbor's house or to where people are. It's a good idea for children to check in with a neighbor or at least with you by phone immediately after getting home from school. Don't go into the house if anything looks suspicious, if the door is ajar or a window is broken. A burglar may have broken in and could still be inside. Teach your children how to use the phone. Tell your kids how to dial 911 and other emergency phone numbers.
May I have the police, please?
About using the telephone, Andy also knows not to tell anyone who calls that he's home alone.
She's busy right now. May I take a message?
Also encourage your children to tell you about anything that makes them feel uncomfortable while they're home alone. By remembering these safety tips, your kids may feel a little less scared, yet be a little more careful. Ellen Maynard, Action News.
On this side. All right, ready? Go. You forgot to turn around and look scared. Now stay on the left-hand side of the road, because that'd be normally where you walk, all right? All right. Go. That's good.
When you're about three.
Okay, Andy, go ahead and put your key in the door. Okay. Oops, let's do it again. Pull the key out. There you go, perfect. All right, put your hand out. Let's do it. Have your girl call my girl. We'll have lunch sometime next week. Okay, go. Rolling. Come on. Okay, go. Quite that, so just walk up normal. Then about two steps. Ready? Just come on. One more time. Go. Okay, go. Get somebody to do it for you, huh?
Yeah. Me calling?
All right, I'm call.
Okay.
You just kind of be looking at your book.
KKB211, this is mobile one. Go ahead and make a call.
Can you be kind of looking at your book?
Hello? She's busy right now. Could I take a message? Okay.
Andy, you're kind of looking at your book a little bit.
KKB 211.
Okay, you're reading your book.
Hello? She's busy right now. May I take a message? Okay. Bye. She's busy right now. May I take a message?
I'm coming to your house. I'm gonna burglarize the place.
May I have the police, please? I need you at 870-2035. 3812 Lamar Avenue. There's a man coming up and wants to burglarize the house.
Hey, ring, 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 ring.
Hello?
Okay, ring, 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 ring.
Hello?